I still can't believe what I just witnessed.
Yeah, that save, mark my words, it's going to be on the ECHL playlist for the best saves. Unbelievable. Brubaker coming from the corner.
I still don't know what I just saw. I mean, it was a wide open net. Parenteau came out, kicked his right leg up. He defied physics, Fred.
Wow, the right leg and the paddle got the puck, probably bounced off both of them.